bike after bike after bike, thousands of them. What a fantastic turnout in Scarborough. Wow, look at this turnout. There's bikes everywhere. Awesome, thank you. Caught me. Just as far as you can see is bikes. Bikes, bikes, bikes. Absolutely amazing. Well done to everyone involved in this. Brilliant to see. Thank you.
them all the time. Looks like I might have left Whitby a bit too early, but certainly caught them at this end and it looks fantastic.
I would just like to say a huge thank you to Leah Hunter at Whitby Surf School and Tom Spark from the Real Whitby Facebook page just for giving me the tip off that this event was taking place today. I wouldn't have known without your help, so thanks a lot guys, brilliant. And if anybody knows of anything happening that you think I should cover, just give me a shout, let me know. Cheers.
Degrees in April. Now that would normally be alright, but the aircon in the car ain't working and I don't like heat on my miserable git. If ever global warming really kicks off, I'm moving to Svalbard or somewhere like really, really cold. Bike after bike after bike. Thousands of them. Fantastic turnout in Scarborough.